someone told me that my vlogs are Bin Laden style because I vlog from the bedroom. Hi guys, welcome back. They also told me that I do too many hand gestures, so I try to keep it quiet. Welcome back. As you've seen in the introduction of the video, Lucy McLaughlan was a rogue for Forgotten Project. She painted a long mural on the surrounding wall of the abandoned football stadium in Rome. And I've already published a blog post about it, so if you go on the blog, you will find many pictures and the making of story of this amazing mural. In May, I've also been at Fate Festival in San Potito Sannitico, that is a little village in southern Italy, like 1 hour from Naples, more or less. It was nice, even though when I was there it was raining all the time, so many artists were not painting, but still I got the chance to talk with them and I published the article on the blog, so check it out. But the super highlight of the month is that I received an invitation from Visit Amsterdam, the tourist board. And so I'm going back to Amsterdam next week for a press trip. And I will spend also a couple of more days in the city, catching up with friends, but most of all, finding a way to move there after summer. So I have some people I want to meet to talk about some projects and stuff. I won't say anything now, but stay tuned because I'm moving to Amsterdam after summer, I'm sure. I think that's all for now. It was a really busy month, but mainly because of Forgotten Project, so I haven't done so much except from that. Ah, I met the London police! Yeah, they were in Rome for their solo show at the Wunderkammerer Gallery, which is great, and it will be on until the 22nd of June, so go check it out. And it was super cool to meet them. They are very fun people, always like singing and dancing. And yeah, it was super cool to meet them. And now I'm very happy because I'm going back to Amsterdam and I'm really looking forward to it. And I'm still very confused about my summer plans. I've got some invitation from street art festival around Europe and even overseas, but nothing is confirmed yet, so I will tell you soonish what will be, and stay tuned.